Modern hypercars are known for their revolutionary aerodynamic designs. Built with the strongest and lightest materials that create attention-grabbing silhouettes, and combined with innovative power plants, these cars are capable of delivering devastating lap times.
Your final turn here at Grand Oak, Gambler will test you, because if you're precise, you won't need to use any brake before you turn into it.
Thank you. work today. We finished P1.
Turn 1, Maple Valley's Farmhouse Carousel, has multiple racing line options, depending on how fast you enter from the front straight and how bad you want to get by your competition.
Nice work out there. P1. Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race.
We finished P1.
WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to your competition.
about 1.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
Nicely done. P1. The good news here at Spa is that they laid new asphalt that added a ton more grip, which should give you the opportunity to really push the car out there.
great race. We finished P1.